This leads us to the conclusion that GMOs indeed have their boon and bane.
That is why we should remain critical in knowing which products are truly beneficial and practical.
How about you? What do you think?